Ayağını tutsana, çok ayağını attı.
Yes. Say something, please.
It's been a long journey up here, but finally here. Horses loaded up. Weather's moving in a little bit, but I think we'll be all right. Can't wait to get started.
Okay. Good luck.
Çağızdız mı?
Çağızdız mı bu cülleye? Cül taşadız ha.
Son atan hangisi? Son. Göster onu. Yours.
Üst artıftı üst.
Ha. Üst gitti.
Ha ya.
Sen.
Right there. Is that it, you think?
Oh,
yeah. This.
Oh. I can't tell where is that. You think the entrance right there?
Yeah.
200 metre aşağıda.
So you're one.
But it's you're dead on a 200.
So that's what 2 inches high.
Yeah, about 2 inches high. So that's probably about right.
Probably about right.
Yeah.
Good.
Hello. Welcome.
Yes. Kampa geldik. Acıktık. Yemeklerimizi yedik. Acilen. Hepimiz bir araya toplandık. Birazdan da çadırları kuracağız. Muharrem, eline sağlık. Teşekkür ederim.
Sağ ol. Sağ ol. Muş olsun.
Eşyalar yerde duruyor. Çadırlarımızı kurduktan sonra yerleşeceğiz. Turları gördük. İki farklı yerde. Şimdi o tarafa doğru hareket edeceğiz. Grubun birinde 18 tane olduğunu söylüyorlar. 18'in içinde çok güzel hayvanlar varmış. Gittiğimizde göreceğiz. Yes, Steve.
Yes.
First you.
First me. What are we talking about?
Okay, we are going to this site for tour hunting. Okay. They saw 18 pieces.
Yeah, so here we are. It's the, well, technically it's our first morning of the first day of hunting. We got into camp yesterday, set up camp, had dinner, went to bed pretty early. This morning we spotted some tur way up here on this top of this mountain over here. You can't really see through the trees there, but then they said they also spotted another 18 down here on the same side that we're on, and that's where we're gonna head. There's supposed to be some big ones in there, so I'm about to saddle up the horses and go give it a shot.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Mešano tih kajdih tišu. Vas ja znam bi. Good.
Oh, yes.
Okay, we're last year.
How many went down?
Shoot.
Well, what about the bus? I'm going to go. This is the end.
You close to the. Bu aşağı kaçtı. Balon girdi.
Ha? Ne
tabii nerede olacaktı
lan adam? Başka
şey değil. Hadi hastanede de olacak bastık ya.
Geyde olacak.
Çeşi burcunda yat.
Ben görmüşüm de geyen.
Başka var mı?
Yok.
Abi sesler.
Onu izleyiz de düşme artık yani daha.
Yok, tüpe düz kolun lapakadan gelir kısak.
Üçüncü gün sabahı kahvaltımızı yaptıktan sonra sis, duman kalktı. Çok sis vardı. Şu anda tamamen çok temiz bir havaya döndü. Her şey sabah çok erken hiçbir yeri göremiyorduk. Şimdi hazırlıklar yapıldı. Şu sol tarafımızdaki dağa doğru çıkacaklar. Çünkü orada gözette, sabah gözetinde iki tane tur gördüler. Belki daha fazla da olabilir. Kalabalık gitmek istemediler. Daha doğrusu buradaki lokal rehber arkadaşlar az sayıda kişi giderse daha iyi olur dediler. O yüzden bir kısmımız burada kalıyor. Zeki avcılarla beraber gidecek. Ben kampta kalacağım. Ümit, kaç kişi gidiyorsunuz?
3 kişi.
2 avcı.
3-5.
5 kişi. Diğerleri kampta kalıyor.
Diğerleri kampta kalıyor.
Tamam. Şimdiden size rastgele.
Sağ
ol. Okay. Steve.
Yep.
Yeah. They saw some tours in the morning.
Yeah, here we are. It's third day. We were kind of fogged in this morning, but as soon as the sun crested up over the mountains here, the fog burned off. And one of the scouters was out and he saw a couple tur. Yesterday we went right up here behind camp. Today he found some on the opposite side of the valley here. So we're about to load up and see if we can't go find him.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Tabii. Uf, binokul mavi. Bunda binokul mavi. Tabii yakışık yemeyi.
Молодец!
Yep, he's gonna come right to us, Steve.
Come on, check how many. Ora, check, ora.
Oh, shit,
he's still going. And he's still going.
Oh,
stop. And he's still going.
Again, I didn't know if I hit him or not.
Yeah.
One of them, or that one.
Bir daha patlamadı.
The creek there. And then there was another one running up higher. He said, shoot.
Ya bu üç
so I shot, hit him in the leg. Then he got up there and stopped. He was just standing there, 650.
Did you just aim high?
So I just aimed just over, he was kind of quartering away like this. I just literally aimed right over the top
so
of his head.
So you had kind of the whole length of his body to punch him somewhere?
Yeah.
Did he fall very far?
I don't know, I lost his scope.
He was just laying there, and he just went, went, and then hit a cliff and went,
well, I was hoping
hit
you were,
that cliff, and then flipped over backwards.
I was hoping you were ready, because I didn't know if anybody communicated to you that we were about to shoot.
No, nobody did, so when I got ready up there, I just got, I had a wedge on that little sticking up, so I had an awesome rest, but I was having to hold the rifle and my safety off and my finger on the trigger. By the time you shot, my hand was doing that, you know, because it was... It was that going to sleep.
Dağda tur kalmamış.
Bu abdus işte ha.
Well, today's our third day of the hunt. We were fogged out this morning back over there in camp, and the sun finally broke over the mountains and burned off the fog, and the legend over here, he was out scouting already, and he called us up on the radio and said he found a couple caribou up here on these cliffs you see next to us, and some decent ones, nothing too big. So we hiked up here, and behind us over here you can't see, but by the time we got up there, there was a lot more than just a couple tur. There was probably, I don't know, 40 or 50 up there, and some nice ones, as you can see. So we got set up, but the way they were bedded, we couldn't get a shot for a while, so we waited them out for maybe an hour or so, had some lunch, and then finally one came out. I was able to take the shot, just about 500 yards, and then he ran off a little ways and actually fell into one of these waterfalls, and then another one. Actually, right as I shot that one, Jason, my buddy here that I'm hunting with, he was already lined up on one, and he shot right after I took the first shot, and then his fell immediately as well. And then after they started to climb up, another one stopped and gave me an opportunity to shoot. And it was 640 yards, I believe, was the yardage on that last one. So not bad. We got two of them, and I got to say thank you to Scott Kendricks and Global Pursuit, Recep here from Frontier, and all our local guides over here helping us out. So I can't pronounce any of their names. Mando here behind the camera, couldn't have done it without him as well. So thank you everybody. It's been awesome.
Adamsın.
Adamsın.
Yes. Turlar ülkesi Azerbaycan'dan. Hoşça kalın. Görüşmek üzere.